God is saying to you today, I am your protector. I see your heart and I know you feel like I do not hear you, especially when you are in the middle of a storm. My child, I want you to remember that is what the enemy wants you to believe. Don't. I hear you. I have plans for you. Plans for you to prosper. I love you more than you would ever know. Everything the enemy has stolen, God is going to restore. Please type amen if you believe. And please like, share, and subscribe.